We are focused on reliability, which means as a company, we've been growing, we've been maturing. Fundamentally, reliability is what allows us to scale our operations, to scale as a company.
We're here in Astra's Quality Control Lab, where we do inspections for all material for the launch system and Astra's spacecraft engine.
We are not only validating the requirements, but we're also looking for those unintended consequences at a piece-by-piece basis. Quality control sees parts at multiple stages of the design, development, and production process.
From the very beginning of design and development, our engineers are partnering with our quality control team to iterate the design and define our inspection and test strategies for high reliability for our products.
Most of our highest precision equipment exists in here because we have environmental controls that need to be maintained for temperature and humidity.
Our quality control lab plays a dual function. For Launch System 2, our focus is on improving our designs and ensuring that we're developing processes that are reliable and scalable. For the Astra spacecraft engine, our focus is on ensuring that only perfect products get to the production floor as we ramp up production.
Another aspect of what quality control does is also ensure that we have good processes to make sure that everything flows as well as it can.
The Quality Control Lab is essential to Astra's approach to reliability. We're involved in design for manufacture reviews of parts, and we're sending feedback to engineers to iterate on designs, and then all the way through the production process, and of course, at the very end of the production line, quality is essential to make sure that we're shipping good products.